For today's meditation, let us reflect on this question. Is Jesus my staple? Welcome back to Pathways of Hope. My name is Chris Felix and I'm from Subang Jaya, Malaysia. Today's gospel reading is taken from the Gospel of John, chapter 6, verses 30 to 35. And this is a continuation of the Bread of Life discourse. For this particular meditation, my dear brothers and sisters, let us reflect on the statement of Jesus, where Jesus says, I am the bread of life. He who comes to me shall not hunger, and he who believes in me shall never thirst. You know, just taking a step back, let's think about this in the natural first. In the natural, you and I, we get hungry. And we need to feed our physical need. In Malaysia, bread is known as roti. And roti is a staple here in Malaysia, like many other countries in the world. But if you eat roti in the morning, I'm sure that come noontime, we will all be hungry again. That roti is not able to sustain us throughout the day, let alone through lunch. Let's just shift gears and think about this in the spiritual, using that same analogy of hunger. What does hunger look like spiritually? Well, I think that hunger could spiritually could be the sense of emptiness, low self-worth, low self-esteem, no sense of purpose or belonging, loneliness and sadness. And Jesus exclaims in today's gospel reading that I am the bread of life. In other words, Jesus is saying that He can satisfy our spiritual hunger. The bread, the spiritual bread that Jesus offers to us is Himself broken, blessed and given to all those who wants to receive Him and receive this life in abundance. And so Jesus must be our spiritual staple. But the thing is, my dear brothers and sisters, being human, there's a tendency to feed that spiritual loneliness with worldly addictions, to feed that spiritual emptiness with worldly attachments, to feed that purpose of life with worldly ambitions. And you and I know that by feeding this spiritual hunger with worldly things, it will not last. Worldly addictions, attachments and ambitions wouldn't last a minute. It does not sustain us, it does not satisfy us deep inside of our souls, and you and I know it. And today's gospel reading is an invitation to once again accept Jesus and invite Jesus into our hearts, making Him the Lord, the Master, the personal Savior of our lives, because it is only Jesus who can satisfy us. And my dear brothers and sisters, if we are going through loneliness, emptiness, we lack direction in our life, I'd like to invite you to avail the sacraments, to receive Jesus in the Eucharist, and to dive into sacred scripture, to read what Jesus has for you and for your life, and to speak truth in your life. Jesus is the only one who can satisfy that longing inside your heart, my dear brothers and sisters. As St. Augustine says, you have made us for yourself, O Lord, and our hearts are restless until they rest in you. And today's gospel reading is an invitation to receive Jesus, the bread of life. Jesus who can satisfy our spiritual hunger, the hunger of our hearts. So let's invite Him and accept Him once again today. Let us pray. Lord Jesus, You are the bread of life. Only You can satisfy the hunger in my heart. May I always find You, the true bread from heaven, the source of life and nourishment that can sustain me, sustain this journey to the promised land of heaven. Amen. If you are blessed by this video, my dear brothers and sisters, I'd like to invite you to like and to share this video. Once again, I'm Chris Felix from Subang Jaya, Malaysia. Take care and God bless.